When I first started school here, being in the classroom and going over all the flight controls to fly the helicopter, it just kind of gave me that wanting to actually get in it, go fly. Just sitting in the front seat with the controls in front of you was just an unbelievable feeling. What I like about flying is kind of the freedom of it, and helicopters especially. The difference between them and airplanes is just the ability to go wherever you want to. It's really cool to be able to explore and just see where life can take you. I'm doing both private semesters in one semester, and so I'm about halfway done with my flight hours. I fly about 6 days a week, and when I'm not flying, I'm studying. From whenever I can remember, say in helicopter, I've always wanted to fly. Just get a call from my parents telling them how proud they are of me was just an awesome feeling. And I mean, it really meant a lot to them, because them seeing me grow up wanting to fly helicopters my whole life, and then finally, I'm here at this moment where I am flying helicopters, and all thanks to guidance, it's been an awesome experience, and I look forward to more to come.